afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Ian Adams, and I will be your narrator for this afternoon's act. Setting up behind the crowd, Virtual Team Aeroshell is running their final checks and getting set up for their opening maneuvers. The Virtual Aeroshell Aerobatic Team aims to emulate the real-life Aeroshell Aerobatic Team in DCS World. This includes sight references, maneuvers, timing, and the overall professionalism of the real team. Founded by Will Brown in early 2019, the team performed their first live virtual air show at Virtual Aviation Nation on 10-18-2019 and plan on flying many more events to come. Yeah, they tell you that you should quit trying. You were too small and you were too young. They tell you the chance is too slim. Ladies and gentlemen, from the right, the classic loop with Virtual Team Aeroshell. Sweeping through a big right wing over from the left, the diamond barrel roll. Enemies freeze left, bent and defenseless. Straight for the chest of anybody against us. The more they resist it, the more that they tempt us. Demonstration Aeroshell performance make this an incredibly fun team to be a part of. Slow speeds, lots of pull, P-factor rudder, loud engines, and tons of smoke is what this team is all about. Signature maneuvers of Virtual Team Aeroshell, and one of the most beautiful maneuvers you're going to see all day is up next. Ladies and gentlemen, in from the right, the very graceful downwards bomber. Watch from the right and left, ships 2 and 3 closing in at almost 400 miles an hour. They recover in front of the crowd. We're looking for 1 and 4 coming in from the right to do a set of simultaneous loops. Stay. Meanwhile, on the reconnect, they sweep left and come by for the introduction pass. Flying number one from Cape Cod, Massachusetts, Timothy Reynolds. And on his wing, from Hampstead, North Carolina, Mason Ellis. Following them, from Hamilton, Ontario, Canada, Marty Molinaro. And on his wing, flying number three from Orange County, California, Dylan Lee. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2020 Virtual Aeroshell Aerobatic Team. The T-6 Texan is arguably the greatest training aircraft ever created. Originally built in 1935, it was used until the early 1990s to train hundreds of thousands of pilots from over 34 countries. The popularity of the Texan as a trainer earned it the nickname, the Pilot Maker. Welcome to my house. It's my house. And now, if you look to your right, you'll see the formation in what is known as a finger four. If you hold your hand out in front of you, hiding your thumb, tucking it into your palm, that is a finger four formation. But watch, on the right-hand side, Mason Ellis, the slot pilot at the top of a big barrel roll, is going to slip over into the normal slot position. They come out of this in a diamond formation. Ladies and gentlemen, from the right, the finger four to diamond roll. I was driving through the city, just looking at myself. My conscience telling me that I should just turn this car around. But man, I got these demons, and they're telling me to go further into the night, so the further I go. Now it's time to get those cameras ready. From the left, the team will come in and present the bottom of the aircraft, showing you the bright white Aeroshell logo displayed prominently on a field of red. Ladies and gentlemen, the photo pass. Aeroshell is flying the T-6 Texan, which is a delight to fly. Many hobby aviators have discovered it to be a wonderful personal aircraft. It is the gateway to all heavier tailwheel fighters, and with this kind of respect, it is no wonder why the Texan is arguably the finest creation from North American aviation. Now, keep your eye on the team as they come in for a diamond formation loop, but this time they'll go into a half Cuban break. Dash Show Center into the team's favorite part of the show. Follow the leader. Approaching Show Center, up they go for the trail loop. You're going to get some big airplanes, a lot of smoke, and a lot of noise in a very small area. This is what Aeroshell is all about. Leaping out of a left wing over, the team will perform a barrel roll into a half cuban turnaround. Once again, approaching Show Center, the team will go up for a barrel roll, but this time you'll notice something different. While on top, each pilot has extended their landing gear, placing the plane in a landing configuration. Plant the seed, hold your breath and count to 10. Just count to 10. Let's give it up for your virtual team Aeroshell, the premier civilian act in the country. Circles off to the left. Sets up for one final pass. We would like to thank all of the staff and teams here at Burning Lake 2020, as well as you, the fans, for tuning in. Ladies and gentlemen, from the left, the Aeroshell dedication pass. Kieran Fair has been your streamer, and I am Ian Adams, your narrator for the Virtual Aeroshell Aerobatic Team. Once again, we'd like to thank you for watching and hope you enjoy the rest of today's and this evening's show.